Welcome all our viewers. Tonight we have a very special guest, a very renowned model and a very, very attractive personality. His name is Soha. Very nice to have you, sir, today.
Pleasure is mine.
Okay, let's start. So, how does it feel to be a superstar?
You see, it's a very great feeling. Earlier I was just ordinary human being. And now that thanks to public, I have become what I am today, a big superstar. I mean, it's a great honor. I am, you know, counted amongst many great human beings like Vinod Chakraborty and Nelson Mandela. They are all superstars like me now, so it's a great honor.
So, what inspired you to become a model?
When I was in senior secondary school, you see, all these females in my class started noticing my good looks and they were after me. That's when I realized that, yes, I have something in me which others don't. And then when I was studying to pass school, senior secondary school, I realized that studies is not what's going to help me in the future. I'd already realized that, you know, for career, I mean, everyone needs degree and all that, but for career, I realized that my good looks is what is going to make me big. And then my mother said, what do you want to do better when you grow up? I said, I want to become a model. And then she gave me very inspiring words, which I shall always keep close to my heart. She said, yes, with the help of angel like yours, anyone can become a superstar. And so basically those words have really, you know, moved my heart. And then even when I went to college, this senior citizen from third year came up to me first day. And he is like, hey Sohan, you got good looks and good body. I said, thank you, I know. And then all my friends, everyone around me, they said, why don't you try for modeling? And I said, yes, that's been my inspiration. But you see, modeling is very risky business. You need, modeling is very risky. So then you need a little base to earn enough money to become modeling. And so I don't want to take risky business. I'm not a risky man. So yes, I decided to study further and get a degree. And then pursue career.
What is the secret to your good looks? And do you believe in cosmetic surgery or natural beauty?
Actually, everything you see in front of you right now, Sohan you see in front of you, is all natural. But I had gone very close to cosmetic surgery. It's a funny story, you see. I had to go for this party. It was party with my friends, and that morning I woke up, I had this big black phunsi version, phunsi boy. Yes, I had one on my forehead, and then I was like, oh shit, how can I go to party like this? You understand, I mean, how could Sohan go to party with phunsi on forehead? So then, and my friend would also might be embarrassed, you know, because they were all excited, they go and go to Kim Sohan, and then they figure out that, yo, he's got phunsi, he's not good looking. So then I went to my uncle, he is a cosmetic surgeon. I went to him and then he's like, no, you need surgery. I was very scared because I had to go to a party that night. And you know, no one wants to go overnight for good looks. I mean, everyone avoids it at the last moment unless it's very necessary, which isn't the case for me. Then I said, no, but I need to go for a party and I need fast fixing for my concealer and going. And then he's like, okay, I got this lotion. You put the lotion on the PC, and if it heals in 10 minutes or so, it is okay. Otherwise, you need to go surgery. I got scared again. I said, okay, give me lotion, let's try. And then, thanks to God's grace, I went to bathroom. And then something really funny happened. Okay, I'll tell you. I put the lotion. And then it turned out the phunsi turned out to be this little black fly which was dead on my forehead. I turned it into phunsi. So then that is my story. That closest I got to cosmetic surgery, otherwise I don't know.
What is the best compliment that you received?
Okay, well, you see, I am so fun, right? So I keep on receiving compliments all the time, from parties, everyone comes and says, oh, you're good looking, good body. I mean, I got used to it now. But What is a compliment? Do tell me. It is something that makes you feel good from inside. Mm-hmm. There is one instance I will tell you about actually makes me feel very good from inside. So I considered it a compliment. It happened, well, I was in my friend's house. Okay, he had very cute little brother, about 7 or 6 years of age, maybe 8 or 9. I think he was 7. Anyway, and so then we were just generally chatting, and then somebody asked him, "Hey Raju, what do you want to become when you grow up?" And then that little boy said, "I want to become like Sohail." I mean, those words have moved me so deeply. I mean, that was a turning point in my life, because that was the day I realized that I was no longer a model. I was now a role model.
Now,
so
we are coming to the end of our show. Do you have any message for your female fans? You know, Valentine's Day is next year.
Next year?
Yeah, next year.
Sure.
But it happens. It's going to happen next year also. So, do you have any message for your female fans?
Okay. Heather, you pretty petals. I am Sohan. I am single and I am hot. If you want to contact me, call me on 9968682-1.
Is that your real number?
No. No, because you see, I mean, then I'll get called 24/7 and you have to understand, I'll get called 24/7 and I won't be able to stay. But if you actually want to contact me, you can contact me at soul_hotshot@yahoo.co.australia and I will try my best to keep in touch.
Okay. Now, Sohan,
like,
let's end let's not be funny here. We all know that you're a great pianist.
Who told you this?
Yes,
is it Sohan or me? Oh, I am the giant devil.
Anyway, so then Tony told us that when you play, it's like God on earth. Bajaiye, if you can play some songs for us, some deep heart moving songs.
Okay, you have to give me some time. Let me go prepare. Go to the piano.
Yeah. Now, Sohan will perform his very well composed piece for all of us.
Okay, what I want to play today, it's sort of for the mood because the show is ending. It is a composition by Babita, very famous man he is. I am a big fan. I'm a big fan of him. So here it goes. You are my chicken fry, you are my fish fry, you are my chicken fry, you are my fish fry, kehna na mujhe kabhi bye 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 papa. It was fun.
Very, very nice to have you.
Thank you.
We hope to see you again.
I will hope to see you.
Yeah.
Thank you.